Hey guys, what's up? This is your boy Bullet here, and today this video was from last night. This is today's video, but I got a footage from last night. So there was this big huge red dragon called Safi Jiiva. Spoiler alert, he is basically a grown up version of Sino Jiiva, the alien looking dragon. Anyway, this took us a while. I mean, it took us a while to beat him. Because what you have to do, there's three floors. You gotta take every energy out. And the reason why this was faster, because the reason why he was on the third floor fast, because we spent 2 or 3 hours trying to do this. So, if all the floors are out of energy, you can actually kill them. And it took forever. 3 hours straight last night. Getting all corded up and beaten up and all sorts of stuff. Anyway, guys, when we did it, I was using the Safi horn. It's a healing horn, but I would play more supportive. And I didn't do that much damage. The highest damage I did was like 200 for, you know, just to attack him. But I tried, guys, I tried. And I recommend if you wanna use a horn but a Safi horn, use one that is a dragon element that has Elder Steel in it, meaning do more damage because he's weak against Elder Steel 3 stars, plus the dragon element, which is 2 stars. So you do the math. He's super weak against dragon, either though he's a freaking red dragon. I don't understand what about Monster Hunter games. Vitalis, he's weak against fire. I mean, I don't even know anymore. But yeah, this took a while. And guys, if you're watching this, that is from the game, that y'all from the game that helped me out, thank y'all so much. I can do all the I can do. Anyway, guys, love y'all. God bless. And yeah, I'll be streaming tonight on Safi Jiiva, and I'm going to use a new horn. So hope you guys enjoy. Leave a like, subscribe, hit that notifications. Sorry about this long ass intro. Love you guys. See ya. Peace.
Objective is to slay the beast. Don't lose sight of it.
Proceed with caution. Everyone, get to the hitching post.
Thing's exhausted, it'll start absorbing energy. When the energy pool is dried up, it'll retreat to a lower level. Use that chance to follow it down. Chip away at it, break off parts, and use your surroundings to damage it.
Excellent.
work. Keep it up, everyone.
Jiiva is heading for the lowest reaches of the area. This is it, the final showdown.
Yeah! Head through the opening in the floor by using the wing drakes. Hurry! Good stuff! Keep pushing through just like that! We're finally at the lowest level. Now that thing has nowhere to run. Gotta try and wear it out so it runs out of energy.